You do. I'll tell you when to press ball, okay? I'll tell you when to press ball in the clear. What do you get? You can say everyone. You can say those games over there.
Real. I'm gonna keep going. Okay. Score for my brother.
I got through our last game. Yep. We'll start at 5:30.
That's
we'll
what I'm gonna score.
Hey, he was throwing strikes and he did a squint swing.
I got home and I got back in the school at 7:00. Glad it's not getting us something to do because I'm going to go back.
I'm gonna have to press four up there now. Press units and chance. You press units and you press tens. And like, if they score two, you press units, tens, tens.
Can I use the?
You can do the visitors, and I can do.
Okay, so you got these, and I got these.
Yeah. Home is up to bat right now.
All right, so you tell me whenever you press.
No, okay. You just do these two, and I'll do these two.
What about, I got to do this too.
And you got to clear them out, I'm just striking out.
What about any? Who does that?
I'll do that. And that's all I need to do.
Oh, that field, Chris? Yeah. On the football field or on the
field? I wish I could hold this ball one.
I'll do it. I did it three times and went away. Clear.
Jim, I'm waiting on you.
There.
20 cents, he's back.
Jim, we should have been through with two games already. You keep bringing that bad luck from that field over here yesterday.
That sounds like you're bad.
No, he ain't. This man.
He needs to
work. We got all.
No one has reached second already. No one. Hey, we got a game.
Uh-huh.
There's your mom that we're up here.
I did. I sent me and Clay to work in school.
Oh, she's looking at us.
Yeah.
All right. Bunt,
strike.
You sure about that?
Yep. This is the it's the visitor's turn to hit.
Yeah.
So if they score, you can do it.
I'll be kids.
You press units and 10.
What you do?
Clear.
Glare. Hit clear. What the? Ma'am.
Yes.
Please help us. This boy hit unit.
It's okay. It's not
going to
hurt anything.
Now it's 2-1. It's 2-0.
Okay, what's the score?
0-0.
All you gotta do is hit go all the way up.
That's
right.
Yeah.
And here, you don't need the double zero up there. Just do that. There you go.
Thank you.
If you have any questions, just feel free. I'll help you.
All right.
I know how to do it, Clay. That's why most person units.
Right there. I was going to have help from her.
Bam.
Here, let me turn this. Dumbest?
Pretty good.
Bam. I bet my hit the third.
I
don't
think
he would
hit it the first yet. Wait, yeah. No. I just want to hit it the second.
Gonna get walked.
It's only 2 balls.
I'm gonna get 3 of those. Yeah.
They put it right here? Is
that a strike or a ball?
Yeah, it's strike.
That belongs
to the. Oh, wait, no. That was a ball.
It was?
So they can have 2/3 of it.
Yeah.
Full count. Not full count, but almost.
What BRIDIM
means?
Oh, it means like bright.
He says both of them.
First clear. Somebody finally got it first.
Well, I'm amazed.
Good coin.
Yeah. Make it tickle back.
Safe.
Go. Error. What's an error mean?
There is 1 ball and 0 strikes.
Why do you think I'm my school?
She said if we leave, then we can't come back up.
Well, no.
So you guys stay up here while I'm here.
I will. Here. I'll let you watch it. I'm going to tell the lady that we never did.
All right.
Maya, can you help me work the scoreboard while my buddy's going down there?
I'm keeping score next door to you, sweetheart.
Okay.
All you gotta do is if they score, just hit the units, okay?
If the umpire does nothing, that's a ball.
Mm-hmm.
All right. If he does that, that's a
yeah.
strike.
Yeah, or he does like this. All right. Or you can sometimes hear him holler strike. But, if he doesn't do nothing, it's a ball.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
And then I hit one. So I just get back to three.
And one strike?
One strike, yeah.
I got a red tube.
I got my favorite color blue.
I like blue. I just want one different from you.
Why?
I don't know. Because I haven't seen my anybody with red.
Ball.
There you go. right here. Ted boomed it. Brighton. Alright, get ready.
Dave. Save all day long.
I got a bunch of camo day from Dave's Pro Shops.
Did you?
Mm-hmm. Get ready. Huh? Ball. That's a strike.
I have not called an inning yet.
Good.
Were you watching the scoreboard up there?
Yeah.
I'm chopping up.
That's what I'm trying to do. I put a ton of juice in there. I almost killed a yellow jacket. I like these tulips because it catches your stuff so it won't fall out. Is that a ball?
Mm-hmm.
But he went. Hold on. It's one and two. There's two strikes.
Yeah.
That was a strike, Clay.
Yeah.
The home scored. 1-0.
Wow, what actually scored?
I think they're the home.
Mm-hmm.
I hope they're the home.
Mm-hmm.
One out? No. When you stay up here all day.
Mm-hmm.
Strike. One ball and two strikes.
Two outs.
Oh crap. Oh yeah. One out, two strikes, and two balls.
Yep.
That's my actually scored. Saints playing today.
Vikings. Saints and the Vikings. Who's gonna hit the inning? Me?
No, I will. Well, I don't care, you can. Oh, we gotta wait for this last battery to get out.
Okay. Anyways, I got this side right here.
But let's take turns pressing innings.
No, okay.
Next game is Jack Jack and Sam's team, right? Jack Jack and Sam's team, right?
I think so. We'll zoom in early.
Let's see what time it is. It's 2:31. This thing still has like an hour to go.
Cool.
Oh, was that a ball?
Do a ball.
Yeah.
Just in case. I don't care. Ball. That's what happens whenever you're not paying attention.
Yeah. Yeah, because our team is doing it in the
back. Ball.
Strike.
Three and two.
I don't know.
home win. Now that they still got this. I think so. Yeah.
What is it?
They still got on 4th inning. What?
No, it's the 4th inning.
No.
That's how many innings they played.
Mm-hmm.
So what were you talking about? What did you say?
It's the 4th inning, they gotta play this last inning.
No, you play 6 innings. Or a town limit. I think it's gonna be 6 innings, so this game's going by fast. Yep, you're down to the juicy part.
Yeah. How much money did you get back?
None, because Daddy gave me exactly $4.
Daddy gave me $5.
Well, this is what I did down there. She gave me the snow cone, and you know how they, like, don't put the color in it for you? Well, I tried to grab it, and the snow cone tipped over, and the whole thing fell out. And I said, and she said, all right, I'll get you another one. I'm like, yes.
Oh, was that a ball or? Oh.
I don't know. I'm gonna keep my tulip.
Me too. That's what I did like yesterday. I kept mine.
And then we'll have to pay $3 for one and just stick it in our tulip.
Yeah.
Our tulip.
I peel.
Peel up. Right.
Alright.
I'm gonna strike for a ball. Strike.
Oh, he swung his helmet off.
Was she swinging hard?
Yep. Trying to hit her. Yeah. Nice.
Clear.
Go ahead.
Clear. That's clear.
If they get past 9, then you get 10s. Whenever they score.
I know. I doubt they're gonna get past 9.
Mm-hmm.